What's up, guys? Bills and Sabres here again with another episode of Freeman and Friends Adventures Through Black Mesa. I hate this place. I hate this place more and more every day. I guess this is all but one day. Let me rephrase that. I hate this place more and more as my day continues. I hate this place. Why do we have sharks? This is my leg now. I thought you were gonna take my leg. Probably a lost part of Smithers. Oh, it's kinda weird. Gonna slap somebody with it. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Did you see it? They claim it was hauled from the Challenger Deep, but I'm positive that beast hasn't swam in terrestrial waters until a week ago. There is a tranquilizer gun in the shark cage, but I'm not sure it would work on this particular...
Why do we have a tranquilizer gun?
You're welcome to try your hand.
Why do we have a shark...
You had better reload. You can fire that crossbow underwater. I'm sure you'll find it much more useful than that crowbar of yours.
Hey, fuck you!
I don't believe for a second that that beast is of this earth. If I didn't know any better, I'd say that it's probably from the same place as those other abominations of nature.
I dare you to say one more thing about the crossbow.
Be careful! The creature has developed quite an appetite for raw meat since its arrival.
That's what I thought. Fuck you up. I gotta get to the shark cage. Of course, there's no real way into the shark cage. There's also no way out, which leads me to one conclusion. I'm just gonna stay in the shark cage. Oh, I need oxygen. This is awkward. Really? Cool. I'd say that went very well. And I see a growing red light with a valve, which means I should turn this. And away we go. Oh boy, good thing we have tranquilizer ammo lying around. It's behind door number three. That's where I came from. Door number one. Okay, mystery solved. Sweet Jesus. Ow! Some violent doors. Pretty sure I had full health and full suit. If I didn't, it was pretty goddamn close. That door could have ended Gordon Freeman. Boom, candy. which I apparently have full boom candy. To go all track and field on this biznitch, and I made it through. Go me. Well, I always end up in generator rooms, so I guess I'll go this way. Oh god, I've forgotten my goal here. Oh, he must be so pissed at me. I haven't searched for a Bible in forever. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I need to find a Bible. I need to focus. Bible, where are you? Maybe if... maybe if instead I just try and spread the good word. But there is literally no one to spread the good word to. What's a Wu-Tang song about Bibles? Hey! Do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ?
Gordon Freeman, it is you, isn't it?
No, Jesus Christ.
I've been tracking your progress with the Black Mesa security system. Unfortunately, so has the military. That suit of yours is full of tracking devices. Still, it's better than going naked in this place. It's cold in there, so you'll have to hurry. It could sap your suit power in a matter of moments. If you're bent on reaching the Lambda complex, then you'll want to keep to the older industrial areas where the security system is full of holes. It's worked for me, so far.
So I didn't know on... oh my god. Alright, let's do this fast. Oh god. Oh god, this is cool. That wasn't so bad. Speed run. Guess we're going this way. That's it. This crowbar is kind of cross-legged, so I'm going to bring the Lord's holy word to all them bitches who be hating. Maybe I'll find someone else like me. Someone into killing zombies. Someone into killing zombies and spreading the good word. I am now out of ammo with both of my pistols.
Die.
somebody doesn't know about Jesus. Maybe I'll find a Jesus song. That's my new theme song. If I could use the Wu-Tang song. Basic instructions before leaving Earth. Life is a test. Something about the universe. I do my research. Ah! Do you have a minute to talk about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ?
Sure, you don't.
Oh, fuck! What the hell? You fucking... God damn it. Stop! Stop that right now. Fuck. Camera time. Come on in here. If you dare. Please? Ah, bitch! I sent ninjas. It's not very mature. I see you. Oh, these ninjas suck. I've seen all sorts of ninjas in my day, but these are probably the worst. Alright, I'm gonna need to find health. I will set up cameras fucking everywhere, though. Health. Now I'm just gonna kill some ninjas. Wherever they are. Can I get over there? No. Oh.
I just want to be able to have some friends.
Alright, I made it to the other side. I got my Magnum ammo. Gonna turn surface access on. Now we're gonna get to the surface. I think we've killed. I guess there was only like two ninjas.
Freedom! Freedom!
Ooh, tits!